speak. So I did, and he wanted only to talk. You both lack imagination. Eye to eye with bliss, and you choose banality in its stead.
Soldier?
How can I help?
Time to get going.
Lion with a fork and 1, 2, 3 dots. That infernal. How was anyone meant to read this garbage? What are you doing? Wait, I'm sorry. You caught me by surprise, that's all. I've been tracing the scars on my back with my fingers, trying to read them by touch. But I can't. They may as well be written in Rashimi. This isn't your problem, you know. No, wait.
The jagged script is definitely infernal, the language of the hells. But you can't make out its meaning.
And? What can you see? What did he do to me? No. No, let's keep this between ourselves. At least until we know what it means. 2 centuries carrying this. And I can finally see it. No. I could have missed it, of course, but I doubt it. Cazador was only figuratively hellish. There were never any devils hanging about the crypt. Whatever he's left carved in my flesh, it's a mystery to me. Thank you, by the way. This is... well, it's something. Will we? How sweet.
Speak.
Copper for your thoughts.
You smell very delicious, but I will not bite you. Nice here. The caves smell like rotting meat. Goblin camp smells like goblins. Yes, fun. More.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole, only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in.
A cursed book. How obvious. Whoever opens it deserves the fate that befalls them.
You don't know what he read, but it had an effect. His eyes are hungry, but pained.
Well, quite the page turner. I'll get back to it when I have more time to focus. Well, hello.
Ignis!
Speak.
Hello, my sweet. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. Well, you know where to find me.
Well met. That's the spirit. Lazel, you've the most exquisite eyes, golden as the sands of the Kalim.
And you've a soft skull. A Geth tentacle will have no issues pushing through it.
Is that a compliment?
No, it is a fact. Life in this Faerun is laughably weak.
Looks empty.
ever met anyone like you, Lazel.
Yes. I've been told I'm quite scintillating.
Have you really?
No.
Something over there.
It is spoken, and so is it done. He of the unsleeping eyes, grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
Shouting. Someone needs help.
We'll never put this fire out. You're better off helping anyone trapped inside.
Thank you. Thank you.
Find a way out!
Pride of the gate. What's this now?
Waste. Got to keep moving.
She slaughtered everyone. Mary.
A hero at heart. Two steps at a time.
We can talk when you get me out of here.
Hmm. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. How much farther can I go?
Where am I needed?
Come! I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Let's get on with it. This way.
All's well that ends not as bad as it could have. At the ready.
Pride of the gate. Checking things out.
Assume nothing. Without delay.
To go still. Onward.
get going. Another step forward. And away I go.
Key of the unsleeping eyes. Grant me the might to carry this burden. Grant me the faith to face darkness without fear. A massacre. Drow and goblins slaughtered the lot. Please, just leave me be.
You're shouting. Someone needs help.
We'll never put it.
Almost there!
Thank you. Thank you.
Proceeding.
My faith will guide me.
At least things have stayed interesting. Moving in.
Pride of the gate. One move ahead.
Everyone. Mary.
Madness.
I'm ready, whatever it takes. Time to dally.
Must keep going.
got a long road ahead.
Checking things out.
Still alive, so that's progress.
Defender of the people.
Enough waiting. I crave blood. Positioning.
Onward in her name.
I'm afraid proper thanks must wait.
Still breathing, despite everything. Can't slow down.
Huh?
faith protects me. This way.
For a dull moment. Moving ahead.
Two steps at a time.
Eager for battle. Without delay.
I'm ready. There is work to do.
No one stopped me yet. These boots have seen everything.
Defender of the people. Heading out.
One true way.
Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have them.
Fresh air. At last. Your training serves you well, child of Gith. I'm in your debt.
Counselor, are you all right?
It takes more than mere fire to break me, Yuva. Now listen close, Fist. Duty calls. Drow have taken Grand Duke Alder Ravengard westward. If my eyes and ears can be believed. Gauntlet, report to the man and send for reinforcements. We must find the Duke.
On your command, Counselor.
The rest of you, count the dead. Take word of their sacrifice to this city. And you, Githyanki, I must ask again for your aid. Please, rescue Ravengard from his drow captors. The Council will reward you for your effort. May I trust you'll see it through? Moonrise Towers, along the old road. That place is cursed. Few could survive there, unless darker forces are at work. This was no random attack. The Grand Duke was their target. Thank you. And should your courage falter, remember the Duke's generosity. Approach the towers with care. The land itself has been swallowed in shadow. I will seek reinforcements and join you when I can. Fist, to work.
Can't afford to stay idle. On I go.
As ever.
No time to rest. Waste a step.
Great Guardhelm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done. Promise my shield and my sword, Vigilant One. Let them be my courage.
Will's brows furrow as your minds connect. He sees the burning embers of Joaquin's rest, then Floric's face as she tells you of Ravengard's abduction.
Hells! Older Ravengard's been taken! Then we need to seek him out and get him to safety. You see, Grand Duke Ravengard is my father. I know I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him. I was close to him once, until he disowned me and cast me out of Baldur's Gate. I can't tell you more. The pact forbids it. My lips are quite literally sealed. He made me an exile. That said, I'm not about to let him suffer at the hands of his captors. I've been asking myself the same question. What makes a Duke of Baldur's Gate so interesting to the Drow? Even the houses of Menzoberranzan would have little use for my father. No, This is no drow plot. These absolute nutters, these true souls are behind his abduction. His absence alone will sow chaos in the city. If they were to infect him, he could lead Baldur's Gate to ruin. All the more reason to find him. The Absolute has seized not just my father, but the future of the Sword Coast. I know. And you're right. My story is one of two men. The Blade of Frontiers. A man hunting the fiends who prey on the weak and claw at the coast. And Will Ravenguard. A memory of a memory. A man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade, not the shadow he left behind. I'm all for it. Not so enchanting as you'd think. The Portiers, the Caldwells, they were the Blue Bloods hosting the fancy balls and drinking from gold goblets. Father's the son of a blacksmith, born with barely a coin in the coffers. He made a name for himself among the Flaming Fist, brave as Balduran, stubborn as a deep rofe, daring, outspoken, but hardly posh. I spent more time dueling with Father than I did rubbing elbows with lords. Not to say I didn't develop a taste for good wine and the talent for courtly dance. It's been a badger's age since I've twinkled my toes. A drunk ogre could put on a better show. Tempting. Give it some time. Develop a bond, and maybe I'll show you a move or two.
Great God, Helm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
Maggots will be done.
Miri! No! Gods, no, no, no! You should have stayed. You should have been with me.
I was in our room.
We had a fight.
If I just kept my mouth shut about that bloody dowry,
she'd still be here. I'm sorry, Miri. I'm so sorry.
Please, just go. I need a moment with her.
excellent armor. Drowcraft, of course.
Not much magic left, though. Sun's too bright.
Keep going a little longer now.
Well met. Are you sure? The blades and...
Hello, my sweet. Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on.
Guardhelm. Allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we would be reckless. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken, and so is it done.
It's for a sister's wedding. I made a stupid joke about keeping it. We argued about it for hours. Then she took the dowry and left.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Monsters everywhere. Kill them all. One of them at all. I was ready to run you through. My mistake, friend. An attack. Monsters. Little ones and taller ones. They took the shiny one. He killed many. Yes, it was screaming, waving around its metal. I made him stop screaming. Him? He was the biggest. Now I'm the biggest.
Someone's moving around in there.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves, just as he spots you.
Bugger! Oh, Helm Dwarfs! I thought you were Flaming Fist. Well, down you go then. They'll be on us soon, so if you're looking to trade, you'd best be quick. Entrance is hidden behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
No time to rest.
Speak.
Chuck.
Copper for your thoughts. Looking ahead.
Careful, I bite. Simple. Oh, that's excellent. It's so good to see a secret passage with some flair.
Can't give up now.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. That just tells me you know our codes, not why you're here. I won't ask again. Then your answer decides his fate, as well as your own. So make it good. Trade with what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here, but... maybe I'll let you buy it back. I have a job needs doing. We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
How delicious.
Let's get going.
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
This'll be fun.
You steal anything, you're dead. You don't want to keep Zaris waiting. Believe me.
Did that artist really paint all those things?
Says he did, yeah.
Why?
Says his muse made him do it.
Who's that then?
Gods, little brother. Read a bleeding book.
Don't know why we don't just kill those fists.
Strip this place bare!
Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. God damn it! What about the shipment? Bashaba's black bones, you did it! And still sealed. You're a goddamn wonder. Here's your coin. Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Come and see me in the gate. Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now. But don't delay. This place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke. Right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist will need someone to blame. I don't plan on it being us. You're a friend of the Zent now. That's worth something in Baldur's Gate. Assuming we make it back there in one piece.
Hello, my sweet.
Pick up the pace!
You. The way you handled Zeris. You're not one of her thugs. You need to buy me. Selling my... I am not some lower city coin lad offering you a tumble. I am an artist, and my patron will reward you for my rescue. Tenfold, whatever ransom you pay, I guarantee it. As far as you're concerned, she may as well be the coin maiden herself. But there will be time for questions later.
Shit. Jock, no. Oh. The hell was hanging orbs that hurt.
Look, there's no need for this. Free me now, and I'll see that my patron rewards you. Have you spoken to Bren? He'll let me go free? Of course. I'm sure we have plenty of time before the...
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroical likeness.
I doubt you've got that kind of dosh lying about. All right, mate, all right. Whacking's clip coins, there's no need to get arsy. Go on, then. But anything lower would be criminal. He's all yours. Don't forget to feed him. He balls something proper.
I can't say I've ever been bought before.
How much did I fetch?
No, don't tell me. There's nothing so depressing as learning one's true value. Well, you should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Fevras, at your service. An affliction for which you cannot be faulted, this far from civilization. But my patron will be most grateful for your heroics. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out. A noble woman of passion, refinement, and, as it turns out, quite ferocious temper. The latter I learned only after the engagement, when I told her I was in love with someone else. I made a timely retreat into the countryside to to paint and clear my head. To choose, I suppose. Indeed. One to split the very soul. But I dare not dwell on it any longer, lest I weep. And we have your reward to consider. Once I have made my way safely back to the city. Say, you... I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. No coin? Mightily imprudent of you. I sup... until Baldur's Gate, then.
All right. Back already? Of course. Got some interesting stock for a friend of the family.
Pleasure.
Don't touch anything you ain't paid for.
Foxes.
You seem a nice soul.
I'm glad we didn't have to kill you.
Said your friend could pass. Goes for you too.
Hey, soldier.
Oh, come on.
If you insist.
What's on your mind?
We're a long way from Waterdeep.
Thank you.
What to do?
How can I help? I question the wisdom of that decision. I'll be here in...
Speak. It is done. Thank you.
word is spoken, and so is it done.
Enough time wasted. Battle awaits. A dragon rider. My kin are near.
Damn thing could blot out the sun.
It would be too much to hope that's nothing to do with us, wouldn't it?
You go a lifetime without seeing one, and then they won't stop pestering you.
Gresham? What? Apart from the dragon? Look. That lot are swarming all over the bridge. I don't know what they want, but it can't be good. I'm going to find another way around. You ought to do the same. Unless you're looking for a fight, that is. Nobody. Just another harassing fool trying to stay alive. There's plenty of us around. What? Just follow you around? I go my own way. Alone. Rag. That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretta.
You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A crash must be near. Come, my kin await. The dragons serve Githyanki. I'll see it does you no harm. Follow me. We are close to the cure we seek.
Hello, my sweet.
Shah's blessings upon you. Wouldn't you be in my place? If there's even the slightest chance that Shire worshippers remain within our reach, we should try and find them. Even if they're all long gone, and that seems quite likely from what we know, who knows what they may have left behind for us to use? My people are nothing if not resourceful. As long as I've prayed to Lady Shire, I've wished to serve her as a Dark Justiciar. There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shire, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. To become a Dark Justiciar is to become the Night Singer's sword arm, her implement with which she will cast down the unbelievers and win the final battle to restore her perfect, endless darkness. It's all I ever wanted. I prayed it was my calling, but Mother forbid me from seeking to prove myself worthy of the rank. She said I was not ready. Not my mother, I should add. The Mother Superior, head of Lady Shire's enclave in Baldur's Gate. Sometimes I wonder if she would ever deem me ready. I owe her everything, and I only wish to serve, yet she can prove inscrutable. I don't know. Perhaps if I succeed in my mission and reach Baldur's Gate, hope has little place amongst Lady Shire's children. It's an illusion, a distraction. But for this, I hope my time will yet come. Dark Justiciars are hated by many, judged to be ruthless fanatics. Even the few who would accept a follower of Lady Shire would likely balk at a Justiciar in their midst. But there's a simpler answer to your question. I simply forgot about the desire I had until I saw some things that reminded me. Now, I can't get it out of my mind.
Ryder, my time is short. Lead me to...
Shh. Such a familiar tone. Were I not merciful, I would slice the skin clean from your meat. Yet you are not bleeding. For I am nothing if not merciful. Your name, child.
Lazel.
Proud. Regal, even.
You will call me Jestil Kithrak.
Vos, Knight Supreme. The Queen's Silver, the Queen's Sword.
I am who you say.
A Geek vessel has fallen from the sky, Lazel. Thieves aboard have taken a weapon most precious.
It is polyhedric in shape and inscribed with the sacred runes of our people.
You suddenly feel a strange anxiety take hold. Not your own, but that of the artifact you carry. Somehow, it's afraid you attune your mind to it. The artifact does not want to fall into the Gith Raiders' hands any more than it does the Absolute followers.
Take word to your creche. You are to join our search. Speak up, child. Affirm your mandate.
You honor me with this duty, Kithrak. I shall alert my caretaker with haste.
The Kithrak nods, content with Lazel's answer.
You serve your queen well, child.
Take your slaves and hunt those who escaped the Geich ship. They must carry the weapon.
I fly now to Vlakith, our undying queen. She will see your faith rewarded in this plane and ours.
A current of deception carries Voss's words. Wherever he flies, it is not to Vlakith.
To Deimos! To the sky!
Damn it all!
You did well to intervene, vexed as I am to admit it. The Distill Kithrak would have flayed our skin and left our carcasses to burn in the sun. All for the sake of the artifact that we carry. The creche is near, this much we know. We follow the path forward and into the valley. No one, not even the ignoble Distill Kithrak, will keep me from my purification.
Indolence breeds madness.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Action, not reaction. Well, it ends not as bad as it could have.
great interest.